Remember our first date here? God, I was nervous.
You know, I bribed the projectionist $10 to keep the place open late.
Really? I gave him 20.
No.
Yeah.
No way.
Yeah. I didn't want that night to end.
Oh, Sue. You were right, it wasn't complicated. I just wasn't ready to... You always talked about how you liked the kind of man who could approach you, speak his mind. One who wasn't afraid to tell you exactly what he wanted.
I did. But I wanted you to be that man.
Well, why didn't you say something?
Reed. I'm saying it now.
That's my nose, genius.